I could have saved a life today.
But I choose to look the other way.
It wasn't that I didn't care.
I had the time and I was there.
But I didn't want to seem a fool.
Or argue over a safety rule?
I knew he'd done the job before.
If I spoke up, he might get sore.
The chances didn't seem that bad.
I done the same, he knew I had.
I shook my head and walked on my own.
He knew the risk as well as I.
He took the chance, I closed an eye.
And with that act, I let him die.
I could have saved a life that day.
But I chose to look the other way.
Now every time I see his wife,
I know I should, I save his life.
That guilt is something almost there.
But it isn't something you need to share.
See a risk that other takes.
That puts their health or life at stake.
The question asked or thing you say.
Could help them live another day.
If you see a risk and walk away.
Never have to say.
I could have saved a life that day.
But I chose to look the other way.